मेरे खुद का बच्चा मुझे नहीं प्यार करता है, प्लीज बंद कर, बंद करो, बंद करो, नहीं नहीं, अरे यार पार्टी है पार्टी। I decided we're gonna do a house tour of my house. I hope that's exciting. But basically, I'm gonna take you around my house and show you what my house looks like. Okay, so this is my bedroom. I sleep over here because it's a bed. That's what you do in a bed. I know other people do other things in bed, but I don't have anyone to do that with. So and these are my cupboards. Oh wow! Whoa! All color coordinated. What's in here? Oh my gosh, more color coordination? Kaneezu, too much! And this is like my softbox. Color coordinated! And then my chaddis. Look at my chaddis. Color coordinated. Everything is very neat and tidy, and I would make a great bahu. So if you want to show this video to your mothers, say, look, Kaneezu. Masi.
Yay!
This is my favorite part. This is my wall with all my nieces on it. How sweet is this? This is Ella and Faye, Maya, Akira, Faye, Ella. Look at, how cool is this picture? Basically, this picture is me on the General Fund Game Show poster. Remember?
Aww.
When I got these from online, and then when they sent it to me, they sent me a free frame with a picture that they took from my Instagram. Because they were like, do you like your work? And I was like, then why didn't you just give the frames to me for free? And then here, behind this white curtain, is my computer system! This is my computer system where I used to stream from, and now I'm editing my vlogs here. But I'm gonna get a better computer system, by the way. And I will show you in a later vlog when my new system is set up. Oh! This is like all my... Like, guys, these are my student cards from university. Like, what is wrong with me? I just decided I'm just not gonna give a normal picture. So this is like my memory box. You know what these hard drives have? They have the Improv All-Stars. The Improv All-Stars footage from Amazon Prime. If you haven't seen it, go watch it. Going down memory lane. This is a fan that my dad got for me from Hong Kong in 1992, guys. And it's broken, like my heart. Then hi. Oh my god, guys, this is my marriage proposal. My ex-husband wrote a storybook about a girl named Kaneezu, and it was like a proper book. It was a very sweet marriage proposal. A marriage was okay. I used to do a radio show by myself.
It's me, Kaneezu Sirko. Today is your night. And what do we talk about
tonight? Yay!
And this is my bathroom where I do shower, potty, brushing teeth and all. So, one second. There's a potty there in the toilet. I'm kidding. There's no. I flushed. Let's go somewhere else. And then this is my living room, my hall. This is my degree that I framed. I'm very proud of my Bachelor of Arts. Yeah, I know in India you guys are like, Bachelor of Arts, chichi ganda. But I'm like, look where I am today. Actually, look where I am today, thanks to my Bachelor of Arts degree. Guys, do Bachelor of Arts. Nothing wrong with it. And this is my mom in her band in Sydenham College. She used to sing. She sings like this one song all the time. My dad, he was getting some prize from a guy in a Nehru cap. And then this is a box like I keep like my musical instruments in. So this is like a kalimba. I've got my ukulele, which you'll be seeing a lot of. Kaneezu has a ukulele. And I also have a conch that I got in Kerala in 2005. This is Hippopotamus. He's a hippo from Zimbabwe. But unfortunately, he lost both his legs, so. And I really love the view because like lots of greenery and it's like reasonably quiet, and this is where I come to relax and contemplate about life. And library, my bookshelf, color coordinated. I've read like four of them. Oh, and Archie Comics. Who loves Archie Comics? Kanish loves Archie Comics. No one reads Archie Comics anymore, right? That's classic comedy, man. You know, we're trying to complicate comedy nowadays, being like, oh, the government is bad. But like, this is the shit we need to get back to. And now for the kitchen with the Portuguese tiles. I don't know what to do with them yet, so I just put them here. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, then go watch my second vlog. This is the kitchen. Yay! And this is Jeet and Mansi. Hi, Jeet.
Hi.
Jeet, do you want to say anything about me? Like, just my vlog, something nice.
Thank you so much, Kanish Di. She was supporting me.
Oh my god, don't be real.
Be no, like, but I don't have a mean point. The word I say.
Ah, this is not good content. Mansi, do you have any few words to say about me? Maybe tell them like. Oh my god, guys! I am so not a sasuma. It's okay, carry on.
Okay.
Cook your food. Namak daal diya na khana mein. Theek hai. Aur ye kya hai, Mansi? Koi baatein baad mein kar do.
So I tried to sing to my plants when I first got them, but I don't think that worked.
Don't die, don't die, don't die on me. This one's still okay. And then I got a new one. And I basically what happened to this one was it died completely, guys. Please don't die, please. Nahi, nahi. Main aapka bachao. I tried really hard to make sure it didn't die. But it's okay, I'm going to learn. Like, I don't have a green thumb, but I'm going to learn eventually how to look after plants. This is my next goal in life. Because I don't have children. So I'm like, then what else can I nurture? Plants! Well, you guys have to meet my kitty cats. Because they're part of my house. This is Nunkies. Nunkies! Nunkies, do you love Mama? Do you love... I don't think they love me. It's okay. Like I said, I have my plants as well, so. And then where's Bamboo? Bamboo, do you like Mama? Bamboo, do you love Mama? Bamboo, why don't you love me either? Why? अच्छा मुझे नहीं प्यार करता है प्लीज बंद करो बंद करो बंद करो नहीं नहीं अरे यार 48 वाली
ये
हाय गाइस आई होप यू एंजॉय द टूर ऑफ माय हाउस मी कासा मेरा घर हमारा घर हाउ डू से घर इन हिंदी
घर
ओह यहां के एंड हियर इज अ सॉन्ग फॉर यू If you like this video, then please remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Wait, how many things do you have to do on YouTube? Like, share, subscribe. And also remember to PJ me on these over here. Alright, bye. Khuda hafiz.